myself into black and white, the subtle spaces of my thoughts.